fire stick, fire stick. Okay, what? Hey everyone, Mukul here. I mean, behind the camera and behind this fire stick and behind this TV. So I recently purchased the Fire Stick 4K after a lot of thought, as I was pretty happy with the TV's own Netflix and YouTube app, but it was without any voice recognition. So I was looking around for a concrete guide which can share all or most of the voice commands a Fire Stick can do, but I couldn't find one. So here it is. I'm going to share in this video what kind of voice command works and what does not work. Let's start with one of the most basic commands first. Open Netflix.
Here's Netflix.
You have to choose a user account the very first time you switch on the Fire Stick in the day. Play BoJack.
Getting BoJack Horseman from Netflix.
And it will play. Now once you have done that, you can press the home button, get on the home screen, and on the home screen you can now simply say, play BoJack Horseman on Netflix.
Getting BoJack Horseman from Netflix.
Other global apps like YouTube, Prime Video, Netflix, etc. are easy to run via the voice commands. But for example, if you want to run this Jio TV app, you have to go into settings and change the language to let me show you. Open settings, and from here you can go to preferences, language, and change to English India. And now if I go to the home screen and say open Jio Cinema app, and now it will recognize the app. So you have to make sure to select your regional language for the regional apps you use. For the global apps, this won't be a problem, but just for the regional apps, you might need to change this little setting every now and then. If you use these regional apps more often, then I'd recommend you to stay on to your native English language settings mode. So other commands like open YouTube, open movies,
here's movies,
open TV shows,
here's TV shows,
open apps,
here's app.
Open settings.
Here's settings.
So these five tabs are something on which you can directly hop to from voice commands. One of the best features of the Fire Stick 4K voice remote is that I can now easily skip the timeline of most of the video content I'm playing. So for example, move 5 minutes forward. Move 2 minutes backwards. Skip 1 minute backward. Play previous episode. And similarly, you can say play next episode. I have no idea how did I manage to live without these features earlier on my TV. Trust me, it's a big, huge convenience. You can also play songs or certain playlists on YouTube and Prime Music. For example, play Maroon 5 on Prime Music.
Shuffling songs by Maroon 5. On Amazon Music.
Play a playlist of Linkin Park on YouTube.
Getting that from YouTube.
Extremely convenient. Play US Top 40 on YouTube. Play some rock songs on YouTube. Show me some cake recipes on YouTube. Play some rock songs on Amazon Music. Play the music I heard yesterday.
I couldn't find any music you listened to during the specified time, but I did find a station you might like. Do you want me to play it?
But I think she's lying. I did listen to a few songs yesterday. These complicated relationships, I say. As you can see, most famous titles are right there on the home screen, including your last played or most played titles and apps. Play Mad Men.
I can play that on Prime Video or Netflix. Which would you like?
So it's asking you via which app if you are subscribed to more than two and they include the same title. Show me some best comedies. Show me some romantic movies. What a waste of time. Show me some sci-fi movies. Show me some thriller movies. Open Prime Video app.
Here's what I found.
So yeah, strangely, Amazon's own Prime Video app command doesn't work. Lol. You can also ask questions related to movies and shows, and the Fire Stick will find an answer for you. What are the top movies of 2019?
Joker is the best 2019 movie based on its ratings and popularity. The movie has an IMDb rating.
I totally agree. I love the movie. What is the time right now?
It's 11:30 p.m.
What are the top shows on Netflix?
Some of the most popular things on Netflix right now include the show Stranger Things, Orange is the New Black, and Queer Eye.
What is the Gymkhana Files?
According to another Amazon customer, an 8-episode unscripted series featuring Faye Motorsports starring entrepreneur Ken Block.
What is the rating of Breaking Bad?
Breaking Bad has an IMDb rating of 9.5 out of 10.
Was Game of Thrones a good show?
This might answer your question. Game of Thrones has an IMDb rating of 9.4 out of 10.
Was Game of Thrones a good show?
Game of Thrones has an IMDb rating of 9.4 out of 10. It is currently number 4.
So as you can see, no matter how I ask the question, it will repeat a scripted answer and nothing more than that. And by scripted, I mean coded, programmed, algorithmified. Who is Will Smith? Who is Will Smith? Who is Brad Pitt? Hey.
Here's something I found on Wikipedia. Brad Pitt is an American actor and film producer.
For news or news apps, you can try saying, "What's the news today?"
Here's your news. From India today.
And it will open the default app Amazon chose itself and start playing it. What's trending today?
Here are some trending topics. Two UK men.
Play news on YouTube.
Getting that from YouTube.
This week on Fox News Sunday, an inspector general.
No idea why is it showing me a news which is 2 days old. Show live news on YouTube. So this will simply search all the live channels which are there streaming on YouTube right now. So this is also a way you can immediately hop on to whatever channel you want. I tried many times, but it won't open Al Jazeera news app even if you tried screaming from Mount Everest. But why would you do that? Who does my math here? I also tried asking a variety of questions and I will try to wrap up this as fast as possible. What's the weather today?
Right now in Delhi, it's 18 degrees Celsius with cloudy skies.
What's the weather in New York?
Right now in New York, United States, it's 13 degrees Celsius with...
Show my last purchases on Amazon.
I'm sorry, but I can only shop in the primary language associated with your Amazon account.
So yeah, even if I choose English India, it would then say that it doesn't work in India. So no point of me trying to do that in India. What's on my calendar?
I don't see a calendar set up. Want me to send a link to your phone to set up your calendar?
So once you have set up and linked your calendar and location on the Alexa app, then you can make the Firestick understand more of your commands. So for example, if I ask it again, how's the traffic around me?
At the moment, traffic on your commute looks pretty clear.
This is generally the traffic around from my place to my workplace. What's on my calendar?
There's nothing scheduled for the next 7 days.
Yeah, I have a happening life. How much is 2 plus 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 6 divided by 7?
2 times 5 times 6 divided by 7 is 10.5714.
And that's my favorite number for no apparent reason. What's the score right now?
In the second test between India and...
So it will show you the score of the most famous sport in your city or in your state or in your country. Like how it is showing me all the cricket scores right now because it knows that India is a cricket crazy country. Oh, some football scores. Not bad. How tall is the Mount Everest?
Mount Everest is 29,029 feet above sea level.
Oh, weirdly it says China, but it's in Nepal. All right, China. What's your age?
I've finished my 5th trip around the sun, and now I'm working on another one.
Was there an earthquake today?
Right now I don't see anything trending for earthquake.
Add pancakes to my shopping list.
I added pancakes to your shopping list.
And I also have to buy myself. Add a reminder to call my wife.
Reminders are not currently supported on this device.
Oh no, she will kill me now. What's the population of Japan?
According to the CIA World Factbook, as a 20...
And if your audio is in English India, then it will show you this figure in crores. What's the distance between Maryland to New York?
Maryland is 304 kilometers from New York City, as the crow flies.
Yeah, the crow can definitely fly, but why doesn't the chicken fly? How much distance is there between Jupiter to Mars?
The astronomical distances of Mars and Jupiter are 550,390,000 kilometers and 3.7 astronomical units.
What's the flight time between New York to Delhi?
The flight time between New York City and Delhi is approximately 15 hours and 30 minutes.
And that's a direct flight. Never forget that. Set an alarm.
Alarms are not currently supported on this device.
Because use your freaking phone for that. And the most important command of all. MUBOT.
Getting that from YouTube.
Oh yeah! Don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more relevant content in the future. That's all for today. MUBOT out. And a bonus command for you all who stayed till the end of the video. What can I say? Oh my god, I could have started the video with this, but then this video wouldn't have been a video.